the Atlantic Ocean, which was a rough swim. I'll tell you, that was a tough swim, especially with all the guitars. And then we arrived at Nashville, and then we went all the way around in a big C shape, and now we're here in Minnesota. And you know what? It feels like we've been building up to this, you know? This feels right. I'm a massive fan of the film Fargo, so, you know, maybe that's what this is all for, you know? I was going to say, oh yes, we came from England. We had a Prime Minister, who we didn't like very much. And we wrote a song about what it would be like if I met him in a pub. Sing along if you know the words to this one.
Yeah. Take care of your lives, and it's
been so far? How have you been? About 2 weeks ago now, we released our new EP, Wake Up and It's Over. And it hasn't quite set in yet, because we've just been on tour the whole time that it's been released. So we'd like to play you one from that to that. This one's got a very easy chorus. If you can sing along with it when you hear it, it's I'm scum. I'm what you want. So that's your homework. You will be tested on it in about 1 minute 30 seconds. So. On my left, playing the big, big dad guitar, is Mr. Astrovosu. Always a marvel to have him in. He's a bit elusive. He's hard to catch. Every morning we have to go out with a big net and catch him, otherwise he just runs off into whatever city we're in. So it's nice that he was able to join us tonight on the stage. On my right, the far less elusive, the twinkly little love guitar, and currently downing that bottle. Jesus, man, are you okay? Mr. Joe Goldsmith! I always know where I can find Joe every morning. He's not hard to catch. He's not. We don't need a net pin. Well, sometimes we need a net for it. Behind me on the left, playing some kind of weird ukulele thing, Mr. Mark Portman! And Mark has something to say to you all, don't you, Mark?
Hello.
We love him, our Mark. Behind me on the right, playing the trumpet and the keys, is the lovely Jackie. I'd like to also thank the little gremlin you may have seen running onto and off stage from the darkness, Mr. Dee Dee, blowing kisses right now, making sure the guitars are changed and stuff. I'd also like to thank the back of the room doing our sound, Mr. John. Doing a great job. And next to him doing the lights is a Mr. Mike. I'd also like to thank the man who gave me medicine when I was sick, and even, I'm not kidding, gave me the shirt off his back that I'm wearing right now. Mr. Will, Mr. Buster, who's somewhere, where is he? Is he in the darkness? Where he belongs? Oh, he's in the crowd, wow, okay, he's somewhere in the crowd, our assistant manager, Will, thank you. Well,
the
floor, so I'm out
at the front
here,
Mr.
Wilco. Oh, shucks. I was just about to thank you guys as well for coming out here and giving us such a warm welcome and such an amazing audience for our first time in Minneapolis. And I'm sure not our last time. So we're going to release new music. Go out, pirate it, stream it, whatever, learn all the songs. So when we come back here, I want to hear you all sing the lyrics even more. This next song is about a dead cat.
Yeah.
songs I get.
We can't keep away from you, Minneapolis, or something like that.
We have to play another one for you. And also, I've completely forgot to thank them earlier, but I'd like to thank Crywing for opening the spirit game. Job if you enjoyed them, check them out on Spotify. Or whatever. Here's another song. If you don't, then you will be forever in my bad box in my brain. And you don't want that. Trust me, you don't want that. I'm scarier than I look. And for everyone who knows who we are and knows all our words and our lyrics, is that the flag of Venezuela? And for everyone who knows our song, knows our lyrics, I want to... Oh, Ecuador, sorry. My apologies. Thank you, Ecuador. For those who know our song, know our lyrics, I expect to see you jumping around for this one.